Next example, that is the supplementary genes, or it is also called as the recessive epistasis. Two independent pairs of dominant alleles which interact in such a way that dominant genes produces its effect whether the other present or absent. But when a second dominant gene is added to first, a new character produced. For example, coat color in mice. Three colors are found in mice. Number one, agouti. Agouti is also called as the gray color. Produced by two dominant alleles, that is capital A and capital B. Black color produced by capital B in absence of capital A. Third color is albino. It is also called as the white color. Produced by dominant gene A in absence of capital B. For example, when black color and albino colored mice crossed, parents black crossed with albino, black male, albino is female. So the phenotype, that is the black colored individuals, small a, capital B, albino female, capital A, small b. Then the gametes, small a, capital B, in case of black color, and capital A, small b, in case of albino color. So F1 individuals, all the individuals are agouti in color, means gray. When F1 selfing, the gametes, capital AB, capital A small b, small a capital B, small a small b. So this is the gametes. We put in Punnett boards and then calculate the individuals. So agouti, that is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10, 13. These are the 9 individuals are agouti. Then black, 11, 12, 15. These 3 are black in color. Then albino, 6, 8, 14, 16. Means 4. Albino, 4. Agouti, black, albino. That is the 9 as 3, 3 as 4. This is the description about the supplementary gene or recessive gene. Now, the last example of in this topic, that is the complementary gene. Complementary genes, the ratio 9 as 7. Two or more non-allelic dominant genes interact with one another to produce a character. But if any dominant gene is absent, it cannot produce that effect. One character is produced when both genes contain least one dominant allele is present, and second character is produced when any one or both allelic pair not contain dominant allele. Example, flower color in sweet pea plant. It is also called as Lathyrus odoratus. There are two colors of flower are found. Purple color produced when capital C and capital E present. White color produced when any or both gene not contain dominant allele. For example, when two white flowered plants are crossed, F2 occurred in 9:7 ratio. Parents white male crossed with white female. Genotype white male, capital C, capital C, small e, small e. White female, small c, capital E, capital E. Gametes, capital C, small e, and white male, small c, capital E. F1, capital C, capital E, small e, means all individuals are purple in color. Then when we selfing, F1 selfing, then gametes found in checkerboards or punnet boards, that is the purple color, that is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10, 13, total 9 individuals are purple in colors. Then white 6, 8, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16. These are the 7 in number. Then the ratio, that is the purple and white, that is the 9:7. This is the description of complementary genes.